Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I would like to present to you about curriculum development for finish my midterm exam. But before that, the Honorable Mr. Arif Bulan, Master of Education, and the Honorable all of my friends. In this outline, I have a third material. The second one is curriculum and curriculum development. The second one is curriculum evaluation, and the last one is curriculum implementation. The definition of curriculum. Taba 1919, curriculum refers to the set of planned educational experience offered by an institution, which include the contact talk, the method of instruction, and the assessment strategies used to evaluate student learning. The goal of a curriculum is to provide students with the knowledge and skill necessary to success in their future endeavors. The next one is theories of curriculum. So, curriculum have a 6 theory. The first one is traditional curriculum theory. The second one is progressivist curriculum theory. The third is social reconstructionist curriculum theory. The fourth one is Leibniz-centered curriculum theory. Fifth one is humanities curriculum theory. And the last one is cultural curriculum theory. And the next one is curriculum development. Curriculum development is the process of planning and completing curriculum by curriculum developers and the activity carried out, so that the resulting curriculum can become teaching material and reference used to achieve national education goals. And the next material is curriculum evaluation. What is the definition of curriculum evaluation? The curriculum is the whole activity designed by the school to provide various experience to students, both inside and outside, while the evaluation is unified process information that can be used as material for consideration in making decision. And the next is types of curriculum evaluation. The first one is formative evaluation, and the second one is summative evaluation, and the last one is diagnostic evaluation. Formative evaluation. This occurs during creation and allows developers to improve the curriculum. Summative evaluation. This is the evaluation of the final curriculum after it has been fully developed. Diagnostic evaluation. This involves determining the cause of deficit after using the curriculum. In the last material is definition of curriculum implementation. Curriculum implementation refers to how teacher deliver instruction and assessment through the use of specified resources provided in a curriculum. Curriculum design generally provides instructional suggestion, scripts, lesson plan, and assessment option relate to a set of objectives. And the next is 5 stages of curriculum implementation. The first one is needs assessment. The second one is the planning session. The third is content development. Fourth one is pilot delivery and revision. And the last one is the complete curriculum package. So guys, maybe that's all of me. Thank you very much for your attention. And don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And see you next time. Bye-bye.